공급한 노예나
악마하나!
Who learned the way of traditional survival become worldly captain of ancient culture and descendant of all who have paid warriors have paid for peace and freedom. And all his life will be protected by this, by spirit of this person and his values. My name is Jacob Hassan. I am the first from Italy fight in Bangkok World Champion, Thai World Champion, for 2 times. I have fight with the 1 Sawat and 2 Sawat, and I was only me and the other from Thailand who have fight in 2 disciplines with 1 and 2 Sawat. My experience, we have I like to nominate magazine, like Muay Thai, kickboxing, martial arts. I like about martial arts in the world. I also traduce book from English to Italian or other language. I have traduced this book. And I also had a book about martial arts. This book speaks about that time. It's called The Ancient Art of Warriors, that time. And there is many things like story, technique, drill, warm-up, and also walkthrough that time. I was many times in, this is also magazine I have read. Article 4 of martial arts. I have done many time to Thailand for learn, fight, train, Muay Thai, Muay Poran, and Krabi Krabon, that Thai, everything, also Muay Thai. I have learned with the best in Thailand, best master. I was also in the dancing capital, Siam Capital, Ayutthaya, I have trained there. So all my experience I make for you to learn, for everybody who want to learn. Today we speak about my that I. We will make a drill and technique for attack and return back, forward for attack and return back with the defense. So, see you in training. Thank you. Now, I want to give some information about the Thai for the person who want to learn this art. That Thai is coming from, is part of Krabi Krabon. I see in the last video, Krabi is Sawat, and Krabon is long stick. So we use Sawat. It can be Sawat like that, or Knif, or other thing. This is Krabi And Clavon is Czech, long Czech. Today we will speak about Daptari. Daptari is a traditional sawat, Thai sawat, which can be used single or two double, one in one hand. This sawat is not equal to other one, is more, you have a head rotation and speed and complex movement, so we can move like we want. It's not heavy, it's not like a katana. Katana is more heavy than that, and it's better to take with two hands. It's not good, manageable in one hand. You see, is we can do complex move. This sawat, we have the whole of sawat, it's like this, because we can take this like here and take sawat there. Normally, this sawat is divided in three parts. This part will is cut. We can cut, slash, or thrust. It's called the face of sawat. And this part is the catch. It's called the catch of sawat. Is the back of the other area of what you use for attack. This we use for attack, and this we use for defense, everything. Okay? And we have the grab, this part of our grab. We have this small thing. It's called the cat because it protects the hand from the attack of other sawat. So if he hit the slash, he can cut you this part, and we can hit also with this. You know that I we use sawat, we use also my bottom. Kick, knee, elbow, punch, everything. So this is all I think about. This short thing about Thai sawat Daptari. Now we go to see and speak about Mai Muay Thai. Mai Mai Daptari is, we call Mai Mai Daptari or Mai Mai Krabi Krabon is same. It's basically that we train and learn for develop our attack and defense. So we use the same technique that we use for attack, we use forward for attack, we use backward for defense. This technique we can do alone or with the partner. So first thing, for learn it, we do it in leg parallel position like this, and then we do attack forward and defense backward. The difference is also difference of the technique that we have to in the forward. We don't use salad because it's dangerous. We can cut. We use steak is better. And I consider everybody who want to play, don't use salad, use steak. It's better. Okay. That tie is look like my tie, my boran. This drill is like boxing. So in box we call the jump in 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So we give every punch in under. Okay, we see 1, 2 is left, right. 1, 2, 3 is left, right, hook. We do the same with the attack left eye. So we have the hip, body, the head. We have two attack is left neck, right neck, and up of the head. So this is 1, 2, and 7 is here. Okay, this is number 1, this is number 2, and the body we have two part is left right is number 3, 4, and leg we have 6, 7, 6. Okay, neck is number 1, number 2, number 3, number 4, number 5, number 6, and in top is number 7. So normally in the top we go in jumping feet. Okay, last time we have speak about jumping feet with sour. It's the same like Muay Thai blood shock. Blood shock, we do the punch, we kick back, and we jump. It's same, we use same. But difference is different. We take our hand, left hand, horizontal, parallel to the floor, and we take all the weight body in the right foot, leg. So the step will be little bit up of my hand to protect, and the other hand will help the other step to take the hit. Okay, so like this. Not look like this, it's done. Let's look like this, and then go a little bit backward with my wife. Not like this, like this. If I do this, it can to my hand like this. This is difference of number 7. Number 7 is in the top of the hand. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. This is all attack that we do in our in the body. We see 7 gap. Now we will do all technique in the front position, in without walk, in parallel, leg parallel. So the first technique is called my three. My sam is nun, sun, sam. Is number three is called sam. Nun, sun, sam. Okay? Is three hit in the habit. The first one is right, is in the neck, and left in the neck, and right in the top. So, left, right, right, okay, right, left, right, okay, right, left, right, it's 2, 1, 7, okay, 2, 1, 7, okay, in this position, the same, first right, left, and right in the top. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, and 3. Gently in the top. Okay? The first one is the neck. Second is the neck. Slash in the neck. And the third one is in the top. This is called my tree. It's my song. The other one is called my habon. My habon. My ha is number 7. Nun sun sam si ha is time number 7. Okay? It's about 2, 1, 2, 1, and 7. Is right to the neck and left return back. Left to the neck and right return back. And then right to the neck and left return back. And the right to the neck and then hit in the top. So we do also defense. Defense is left, right, left, right, and we go protecting the top. So 1, 2, 1, 2, 7. 1, 2, 1, 2, 7. 1, 2, 1, 2, 7. 1, 2, 1, 2, 7. In this position, the same. A hit. All a hit is in the neck, and the last one is in the top. 1, 2, 1, 2, 7. 1, 2, 1, 2, 7. Is 1, 2, 1, 2, 7. 1, 2, 1, 2, 7. Okay. So the difference is difference from technique that we have do for attack. Only for this difference that you have used in attack. My habon is my 7 head attack and defense. So 1, 2, 1, 2, and 7 is 1, 2, 1, 2 hit in the top. 1, 2, 1, 2 hit in the top. Defense 1, 2, 1, 2 and hit in the top. You see, I go back because I can say like this is very dangerous. Is there is more power when we jump with the sound. This is my habon. My hala. Now we speak about my hala is two attack, hit attack, and two attack, la attack in leg. So we attack with the right neck left part of the neck opens, and left right part of the neck of the opens, and then we go, we attack leg left and leg right. You see, I go with hand up because I attack jumping with the right foot top of the head up. Okay, this is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, jump, 5. The difference is 1, 2, and we go with the left behind, right leg, 3, 4, and 5. So 1, 2, 3. You see position of leg. The step is not behind leg. It's however, the leg a little bit, and I see not here. And the first one jump. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. The other is number 1, number 2, number 3, number 7, number 6, and number 7. 1, 2, 3, 4. This is my half block. It's 5 attack and 5 defense of same technique. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now we do my kaula. My kaula is my 9 la. La is stop and la attack. So my cow is my 9, 9 is number 9. So cow is nun, sun, sam, si, ha, ok, shit, the cow is number 9. Number 9. Okay. So it's 9 attack and 9 defense. Hit and down. It's but basic of my habon, but you do two times my habon, but one time, the first time we don't do the hit in the top, we don't the hit in the top, okay, only in the last time. So we use my habon is 1, 2, 3, 4. Now we don't do the hit in the top, and then we do 1, 2, 3, 4. Now it will hit in the top. Okay? Difference is the same. It's 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. And now we defense the top. Okay? Same. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Sound in the other position. So, 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. And then in the top. Difference. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. And then we difference the top. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Top. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. And the top. It's to time my hubble, but in the first time we don't do the hit in the top. This is my kaula. Okay. Now we have to all clean in the parallel position, and we will do working forward and come backward with difference. Forward attack, backward difference. So we do only my ha bon, my ha la, and my kaula. Okay, these three techniques. This three technique you can do many other technique, and this is a basic technique for attacking defense with someone head and la. One is my hammer. It's 5 attack, head attack, and 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5 is 1, 2, 3, 4, and hit in the top. Difference 1, 2, 3, 4, and hit, and difference of the top. We know in the other position is better. This is the gap. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay. This is my habon. It's the first one. So we do my hala now. Is to attack in the neck, to attack in the leg, and the last one in the top of the head. So we go with the right foot and we attack in the right hand. 1, 2, and then for leg, 3, 4, and 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Okay, the guard, so he goes back. Okay, neck, and top, neck, leg, and release it to the top. We'll turn in another position. So neck, and the top. Neck, and the top. Neck, leg, and the top. Neck, back, and the top. This is my hapon, is only hip attack. My hala is hip, two hip and two claw attack, and the last one in the top. Okay? Now we will see. We will go also in front position. Is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. So we are in attack position. This is my hala. Now we try to see my hapon, my kaula. My kaula my hala is part of my kaula. Okay? If you train my hala, my kaula is center. So we do 2 times the first part of my hala is nun, sun, sa, si. And now we do the same with the same technique. And after we go in the top. So we do my hala 2 times. And we don't, the first time we don't go to hip jumping it. Only neck, leg, and then neck, leg, and then we go in the last to the top. I think that you have understand, and that's all. See you in the next. So yeah. Next time we will speak about other technique, and we speak also about Weiko Delta. Thank you so much. I hope that you have enjoyed to stay with me, to share my video, and thank you. See you in the next.